the state of this room? Do you think I'm here to clear up after you? You're useless. Do you know that? She's not here anymore, is she? To look after you. And it's not my job. Grow up, you worthless idiot.
Please, let me in. Please, go on, let me in.
Sorry, love, can't help you.
I've got money.
Yeah. So have we. Now piss off.
What else you got down here, sweetheart?
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I got held up at the station.
Really, really trying.
You're drunk.
Drunk? Just tipsy.
Look, you know I don't like it when you're like this.
You know I don't like it when you're late. So give me a kiss.
Fuck's sake, Kelly! Jesus Christ.
I hate you. I really, really hate you.
Would you like to come through? No, it doesn't really look that much, but to be honest, for what you're paying, I don't think it's too bad. Do you have any questions?
It's dirty.
Well, I suggest you clean up then. Goodbye.
But honestly, I'm fine. I really don't need any more time off work. Please, Martin. Look, don't patronise me. I want to get back to normality. Back to work. Of course I'm fine. I can handle it. Well, thanks for nothing, Martin.
Can I ask you something? Did she ask for me? Did she ask for mummy?
Around in the morning.